Hello guys, it's your moderator, King Revolver. We are back with Cooking with Kinger. Today I'm going to show you how to make a hamburger. First, you start by boiling the water. We'll pretend that the water's boiled now. It's just a test run. You take your hamburger patty and you throw it in the water. You let it boil. Now let's just pretend it's fast forward an hour, we're 40 minutes. Hold on. Get your trusty hot sauce. And you just pour a little in. Not a lot. Just enough to give it some kick. And then you go to your cabinet. And you take out, let's go with the pepper. And, I can't seem to get the pepper open. Hold on. Oh, yep, there we go. A little pepper in there. See how it's conglomerating on the top. Hold on, there's a trick. You take a spoon and you just stir it around. Just a little. You really want to get that meat nice and tender. And you go with a little more hot sauce. It's an old family recipe. Hot sauce on everything. And then you, I don't know. You wait for it to boil. Then you, hold on. I don't know. Oh. Okay, we'll come back to the burger. Oh, see how the pepper's conglomerating on the top again. Give it a little stir here. Almost good. And you want to toast your bun. You know me, I like to drink. So while that's cooking, I'm just gonna have a Miller Lite. I could drink this for 4 hours, Polzig. Polzig, you fuck, 4 hours. This Spanky, you fat fuck. Why don't you go fishing? King Revolver. Joey Bag of Donuts, yeah. We know him. He would probably just go out to a fine diner and get a good burger. But not when you can make it like this, you wouldn't. Alright, guys. Alright, boys. King Revolver, check it out. Bye.